Housing authorities nationwide are getting a $4 billion boost for renovation of assisted rental units. It's part of President Obama's American Recovery and Reinvestment Act. Locally, the Norfolk Redevelopment and Housing Authority will receive slightly over $9 million. NRHA's executive director, Cheryl Montgomery, says the money will accelerate its plan to improve assisted rental housing and generate jobs. But he adds, longer-term funding challenges still remain. Founded in 1940, NRHA is a national leader in community revitalization and the development of mixed-income communities. Find out more about how the federal stimulus package is affecting Norfolk online on the front page of norfolk.gov.